What is up, Tommyesplin? Back with another banger video. And today we will be doing a week in a life challenge. Yeah, a week in a life. If you guys haven't checked out the day in a life, go check that out because it's going to be the exact same video as that, just 6 more days, a week in a life. So basically, I'm just going to record what I do from this Friday to next Friday, all what I do. I can film tomorrow, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and finish out Friday. So I hope you guys like this video. Stay tuned. It's probably going to be a long video. Hit the like button, subscribe, share with your friends about my channel so it can blow up, and don't forget to cop the clean, clean, clean merch. So let's do it. All right, guys, so just finished my first class. It's pretty fun. We got to play Kahoot. It was drama. And yeah, so basically now I just have Spanish. So yeah, let's do Spanish.
All right, guys, so just finished my second class. I have a pretty long break, so we're about to go to the workout. Spanish was pretty fun, and let's do it. All right, guys, just made to the workout place. Can't wait to work out, and but have a good workout. All right, guys, just finished the workout. Just stopped at McDonald's to try the Travis Scott. And yeah, I'll give the reviews at home. So see you guys later. All right, guys, just got home. Finished Travis Scott. Definitely a 10 out of 10. I just don't get mustard on it because I hate mustard. And yeah, basically I have 2 more classes left. And then I have the weekend. I got 30 minutes till I have social studies. And yeah, so let's go play some basketball. Guys, just finished basketball. Real fun to get some sun out. And yeah, about to join social studies. This class is an hour, and then I have homeroom for 40 minutes.
What's up, Tommyesplin?
It's Trace. So homeroom, we basically just do nothing, and then I have math to finish the day. And yeah, you guys will be along with this, so let's do it. And yeah, just like that, social studies is over. It was a really fun class. We kind of just did obstacle illusions, and it was actually really fun. And actually, we do not have homeroom today. We get a 40-minute break. So I have not showered for my workout yet, so I'm going to shower. And let's... just like that, out of the shower. About to get changed. Put it right here. 1, 2. Ooh, just like that. It's that easy. Just magic. Putting the clothes on. Feel fresh. Clean. And yeah, I have 20 minutes until my next class. Can't wait. Hope it's going to be fun. All right, guys. So just finished my last day of this week for school. It was a fun week. It was not that hard at all. It was really quick. Yeah, so I just finished school. Trace is showering right now. With the dogs, we're about to go on a walk. They really like walks. So yeah, excited for this week. Excited to film for 7 more days in a row. And yeah, woohoo! All right, guys, so just got back from the walk. It was a good walk. It's sunny out, it's not that cold, so we're about to go watch some flag football games. My friends are in it, and that's gonna be some fun. Probably not gonna record there because we're just gonna have some fun, but yeah, I'll see you guys later. All right, guys, so we just we're about to go home. My mom's picking us up. We were probably there for like 4 hours. It was really fun. We were just watching some football games. We were playing some football. Yeah, just fun to hang out with friends. And yeah, so that's it. That's Friday, and can't wait to do 6 more days. So let's do it. Heading home. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we are heading home. We're in the back of the truck because we have to hold this bike. It's like a pet. Yo. So this is, I think this is illegal.
So if we get caught, it would not be good. So, yeah, it's actually pretty fun. It's pretty cold. And yeah, we're about to be home. We're going to play some Madden. And yeah, let's do it.
Alright guys, so I just finished playing Madden. Pretty fun. We just played the Yard, Madden 21. It's a new mode. You should go check that out. Yeah, it's like 11 o'clock right now, so probably just going to go to bed. Yeah, so first day complete. 6 more. Can't wait, guys. Alrighty, Terminators. We just finished. I had breakfast. We were just playing some cards. It was pretty fun. It is 11:34 right now. 11:35. Just turned 11:35. So yeah. We ate. We played some cards. We're watching some college football. Yeah, that's pretty much all. And yes, I have a mic. If you guys can hear the audio, it might not be good, but I did get a mic, so. And if we're vlogging, you guys can hear me better, because I've heard that the audio is not that well, so I purchased a mic, and yeah, it's 11, so let's do it. Alrighty guys, so I'm going downstairs. I don't know if Tracy's down here, but I'm just going to play some video games. Snack on here. This is our setup, if you guys want to see. It's pretty sick. I got a Terminator's flag. We got our setup. Got a full scent flag, and we just got some posters. Yeah, it's pretty drip, if you could ask anyone. Yeah, so I think I'm just going to play some games. And, yeah, that's all, really. It's around 12 o'clock. Might have a sleepover tonight. Don't know yet. And, yeah, I'll keep you guys... Alrighty, guys, so I was just playing some 2K. I played my Be A Pro, my career... Very fun. Move my doggo. Oh. And yeah, it's 5 o'clock right now. My brother coaches a team for baseball, so we're gonna go to that game. I think it's at like 7:15-ish. So we're gonna leave like an hour or so. We ordered Chipotle, it's supposed to be here like really soon. So yeah, just telling you guys what's the plan, and yeah, so see you guys later. Like that, guys. It is midnight right now. It's 12:15. We just got home. We went to my brother's baseball game. He's coaching a team, and then we went to the Jaspers. So yeah, I'm pretty tired. And yeah, sorry I didn't record all that stuff because it was my phone was dead. I just got home and I charged it. So yeah, I'm pretty tired. I'm gonna go to bed and I'll see you guys tomorrow. So what's up, guys? It's like 10:30. I just woke up, I showered. I'm really tired because we didn't get home pretty late. So there's an hour and 30 minutes until the game, Bears game. Big Bears fan. So yeah, I'm basically just gonna watch football today. Might record because it's just like football. I don't know. Just gonna watch me sit there. So yeah, just gonna excited for the Bears game. And yeah, bear down.
All right, guys. So it is currently 2 o'clock. The Bears are in the third quarter. They're winning like 17-3, I think. We're about to go to hockey. Yeah, we're going to pick up Trace's skates, so let's do it.
What's up, guys? So it is Sunday night. Yeah, it's Sunday. I just got back from hockey. It's like 9:15. Pretty tired, as you guys can see. Like, I'm really tired. It's a long week. Yeah, so can't wait for tomorrow. Got e-school for the entire week, and then the next week I get to go to real school. So yeah, I have the entire week to film with you guys. So basically it's just gonna be like what I do after school and what I like do for e-school. It's not really that like cool because you guys already know like what I do for e-school and stuff. So yeah,
what's up, guys? It is Monday morning. I just woke up. Took a quick shower,
About to head downstairs to eat breakfast, and yeah. So this week we have e-school, so basically you're just going to see what I do in e-school and what I have in my break and stuff, after school, all of that stuff. And yeah, 5 more days of the day in life, including today. And yeah, can't wait, and let's do it.
Alrighty guys, so just finished my first 2 classes. Pretty good. Now I have a very, very long break. I have it to like 1, and it's like 11, I think. So I have like a 3-hour break. And yeah, I think we're gonna try to hook up my iOS 14 stuff. And yeah, pretty much that's it. So see ya.
What is up guys? So it is currently 2:40. And we have like a break. We have like a 20-minute break. So I'm just on the break, just chilling outside. And yeah, school's going good so far. It's kind of taking a while. We have hockey after school. Yeah, I'll see you guys later.
What is up, guys? It is currently like 9:30. I just came back from hockey. I am so sorry I did not film from school to right now because my phone absolutely was broken. Like, it was messed up. So my mom had to take it to the Apple Store of that hockey, and now it's all fixed and everything's good. But that is why I did not film, like I promise. So it was, yeah, it was bad. So yeah, about to go to bed, and yeah, see you guys in the morning.
What's up, guys? It is currently like 8 a.m. I'm just taking the dogs for a walk. I feel good. I have a lot of energy this morning. I don't know why. So I'm just taking the dogs for a walk, actually on my rollerblades. So, we're just gonna test this out, and yeah.
Alrighty guys, so all done with school. Went by pretty fast, it was a pretty fun day. And now I'm about to go play some basketball at my school. There's like some courts, so that'll be fun probably. And yeah, see you guys later. Alrighty guys, so it is currently like 7:30, I think. I'm playing some Madden, I just finished playing some Fort. Pretty fun night. I'm just playing with some buddies. Yeah, the day goes by really fast. Tomorrow's Wednesday, so basically I have 2 more days basically. And yeah, it's been a fun 5 days. Yeah, so see you guys probably tonight or in the morning. All right guys, so I just finished the first part of e-school, so I'm on my break. Went by really fast actually. And had some pretty fun. After the break, I got not math, sorry. I have science, and then homeroom, and then LA, and then I'm done. So yeah, see you guys when I start back. Alrighty guys, just like that, the day is over. Wednesday, done. Tomorrow's Thursday. Tomorrow is the last day I'm going to record, so I am going to try to do as much as I can to record. I know I've kind of been lacking. I did pretty good on Friday. I've kind of been lacking. So, yeah, I'm going to try to record as much as possible. And, yeah, see you guys later. Alrighty, guys. I just got back from hockey. Practice pretty good. We are leaving to go play in Fond du Lac on Friday. We'll play a couple games there. And, yeah, so tomorrow I'm just going to film what I do the entire day. I got workout, and then I got some practice. So I'm about to shower. So let's do a cool transition. Put it right here. 3, 2. Just like that, guys, out of the shower. So yeah, that's it for today. Tomorrow's the last day. Peace out, guys. Just like that, guys, it is the morning. It is Thursday. It is the last day I will be recording for this long, long video. So if you guys have made it this long in the video, thank you guys so much for watching. It's like, I don't know why you guys are still watching, but thank you guys. So today, we got school. We got the workout during our break. Got more school. Got hockey. You guys will come along with everything, so let's do it. Alrighty guys, I'm about to join my first class. It is 8:43. Start school at 8:45. Yeah, I got drama, and yeah, let's do it. Alrighty guys, I just finished the first half of school. My tongue is blue, my teeth were just really blue because I just had some big league chew. Pretty good gum. Yeah, so I just finished my first half of school. About to go to the workout.
Yeah, I just had Spanish and drama, and that's all I had to do. And yeah, so I'm about to go to the workout on this too.
All right, guys, just got back from the workout. Good workout. Worked pretty hard with my dog Bauer, if you guys can see him. There he is. So yeah, got 10 minutes to class. I have social studies, and yeah, see you guys later. Alrighty, guys, I got one more class until I am done with the day. Done with Thursday. I got 5 minutes. I just got some social studies stuff pulled up, and then I'm just watching some Bears. Some Bears review against the Falcons this week. Better win. They 2-0. Yeah, they haven't versus the best teams, but hey, still 2-0. If they beat the Falcons, 3-0. It's a pretty, pretty good start to the season. So yeah, I got 5 minutes until my next class, and yeah, see you guys later. Alrighty, guys, just like that, math is over, both my classes are over, and yeah, so the day is over. Tomorrow's Friday, basically the week is almost over, and yeah, so basically, this might be the last thing I record. I'm just gonna, about to leave for hockey, and then, I'll record after, and yeah, so basically, this is towards the end of the video. Thank you guys if you're still watching right now.
It is currently
around 9 o'clock. Just got back from hockey. Good practice. And sadly, guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys liked the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Took a lot of time. Took a whole week to film this. And yeah, I just gotta do what I gotta do. I wanna do this video for you guys. And yeah, so don't forget to sub. Don't forget to like the video. Show your thanks if you enjoy. Cop the hot, hot, clean merch. Peace out, guys. For too long, can't get enough. What is you on?